circuit. A year later, she's at the Glam Slam here in Miami in the quarterfinals. Supposed to do.
That was absolute brilliance.